teddy bear hospital has been launched in UAE to teach children about medical procedures and tackle their fears and help minors overcome anxiety while seeing a doctor about visiting the doctor. In the opening session, teddy bears underwent a CT scan and were led into the surgery ward to get anaesthetics before their operation. The first session was attended by Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and ruler of Dubai, Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, along with four children. This teddy bear hospital began with an idea titled as Create a Class in School to Treat Sick Toys, and this idea was submitted to Mohammed bin Rashid Smart Majlis. Next 9 World Newsroom Report.